FGM, female genital mutilation. It is, we found it in our custom. According to tradition, you need to cut, female needs to go through female genital mutilation in order to cut or to control their sexual desires. This is what custom believes. But in religion, it is said in the Quran that female, you need to cut a little of the clitoris, at least to control the sexual desire of a woman.
FGMC has had a lot of controversy. We have had religious scholars divided over the issue, and what I think is accurate to say is that FGMC is not a religious compulsion. It is not compulsory in religion.
Well, I think it's good because there is a hadith that says where the prophet was asked about FGM, whether they can circumcise someone, and he asked them to cross it, they are cutting it with living in small. But I think we have moved, that's centuries back, we have moved from that stage. So now, even though in different countries they have passed was where they have banned FGM, and I think in the Gambia as well, so that's the line we need to take also to ban FGM, because we have realized that now it is harmful to someone. We need to me, that's really, we should ban FGM. It does not matter whether it's culture or religion or whatever. So I think the most important thing is it's harmful to men and girls, so it should be after that.